In this problem, it says that Jane sells pillows, and for a sale, she marks them down 5%, and it wants us to write two expressions that represent the sale price of the pillow.